If you want to ask the court for bail, talk to your lawyer before the court hearing. If you are Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander, you can request to have a lawyer from the Aboriginal Legal Rights Movement. Your lawyer will talk to you and hear what you would like to say about your charge or charges. They will ask you about your family, where you live, what school you go to and how often you go, if you have a job and what types of support you have and what you think you might need. They will ask you to tell them a lot about yourself, including if you have had any physical or mental health problems, been in trouble before, or have been living out of home. They will want to ask you about how you were interviewed by the police and if an adult or family member was present with you when you were interviewed. This is important. The lawyer will use this information to apply to the court for bail.